You have a limited time to stay on Earth. You must try and use that period for the purpose of transforming your country into what you desire it to be. You had to reject all negative features in your own soul, in your blood system, and focus your attention on the positive things.
To make life, to make everybody feel that it is worthwhile to live, to fight questions like poverty, ignorance, disease. They are the men and women who want to put sunshine in the hearts of the poorest of the poor. They are the men and women who, when their last day comes, we are able to say from the bottom of our heart, here lies a man or woman who has done his or her duty to country and people.